down at ice level are the teams, and Ray Ferraro is there as well. We'll get his take on things shortly. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Moscow's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Chip to Green. Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing. And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
The game's changed over the last 5 or 7 years, Doc. That puck possession has become even more important than it's ever been. It seems more and more that teams are trying to cycle the puck to eventually wear down a team so a scoring chance will pop out of that puck possession.
Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Snapping a pass to Lamb. Nebraska's moving it up the wing. Dogged determination there by Dome. Score! Mogilny! The Bulls now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. And the faceoff's won. Moscow's in possession in their own end. Into the attacking end. Jabbed away by Kessler. Save! Rebound! They score! And they've tied the game up! Just a hair over 5 minutes played here in the first. And so it is 1-1. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Wonderful block. On to Kessler. Nebraska's in possession as they travel along the boards. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Russ is on a mission out there, clearly trying to set the tone physically for his team early in this first period.
They've won the faceoff. Hanging on to it in their own end. Pass cut, strong play. Nebraska's controlling play now at center ice. The poke check worked. Got it in his own end. Takes his pass from the goalie. Two sticks together, they cancel. Looking to Dome. Good work, out of the attack. The Demons are skating it back in their own end. Stood up there. Pass finds its way ahead to Dome. Shoots. Terrific determination by Russell. Great job on a cut pass. Directing that one to Gergensen. Broke that play up at center. Shot not too strong, pad stop. Mogilny's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Good defensive play, possession changes. And it's good pickup. Played on to the Devil. Takes that pass off the boards. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
A shot! Score! He's got his second! The Bulls have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. A little under 6 minutes to go, first period. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Puck covered, whistle blown. Defensive zone win. That pass tipped away by the opposition. The Bulls have control of the puck in their own end. Making headway up the boards. Grabbed by Mogilny. And he's hammered.
Ovechkin's often been talked about as a 200-foot player. That means using your body, not just trying to get yourself around the ice with your skill.
Blocked away. Puck covered, whistle blown. Quick work on the faceoff. covers and holds on. They win the draw.
Has it picked up. He moves that one ahead through center. And that's an offside.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Missed. Nebraska's got possession in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Mogilny. Scooped up by the Devil. He's got it. To Kessler. First period has come to a close. We'll get a rest, so will the teams. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. One goal. Middle period has just begun. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Clean win on the draw. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Sliced right through the middle. Passing one off now to Kessler. Now it's directed to Ovechkin. Pass attempt to Gergensen's. Puck loose, strong defensive play by Kessler. Trying to go to Lamb. That puck is loose, no luck getting through that. Into the end of attack. He could start some danger here. A loose puck taken by Russell. Solid neutralized poke check. And he gains the zone. Back in his defensive end to get it. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Nebraska's carrying it in their own zone. Fantastic shutdown. One into another.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
And a save. Muscled right off. Moscow's in their own end, continuing on. Nice standing poke check by Doan. Looking for some help back in his own end. Slid to Doan. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete. Got it at the point. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Pitching it to Kessler. Pitching this one to Mogilny. Nicely into the zone. Moving it to Doan. Decides to head for the corner. And it's pitched up the wing to Gergensen's. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. The Demons in their own end, ready in attack. Nicely done with the interception. A shot! Big point-blank save there.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Shoots one. He scores! Two straight goals. The Bulls here in the second period are ahead by two and have had a big advantage in time of possession. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Looks ahead to start something. Snapping a pass to Kessler. Off the boards, head up as he carries it. Gathered up again by Mogilny. The Demons wheel it up the wing. Nicely into the zone. Propelled to Doan. Looking to Mogilny. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Ovechkin. And possession once again by Doan. The Demons have it in the defensive zone. Good stick presence by Dome. That puck's loose, mishandled. The Demons leave their own end. Directing that one to Gergensen's. And he retreats back from center ice. Trying the probe up the wing. Good defensive play, hand to eye in center ice. Gets across, looks over his options. Chip to the devil. Offside, stops the clock. They've got the draw. Thrown in. On to the devil. Got his glove on it. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Clock continues to get to the smaller numbers here, but there may be time for another rush. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. 40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. It is the third period, and we are underway. Moskow's on the move up the wing. Wow, he slowed him right down there. Puck is thrown to Lamb. Lamb's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. The Bulls looking to head man up the wing. Moves to the corner. Just great positional play. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. With a shot. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him. A little under 3 minutes have been played. A two-goal spread in this one, 3-1. Got possession. Outstanding save with a glove. Clean win. Lamb's got 2 minutes for interference. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Green's got to shovel it out of there. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Passing one off now to the devil. Gets in. What'll he do? Let's it go. That hit somebody. Green's looking to make a play from his own end towards him. Puck loose, good defensive positioning there. The Bulls battling along the boards. Smart recovery by Dome. Could not be filtered through, a strong play by Ovechkin. Pushing it on up the wing. Hammered! Didn't get through. Oh, a close call there.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Now it's directed to Mogilny. Around through the corner. Pass attempt to Gergensen's. Nice stand-up poke check there. Trying to go to Gergensen's. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. We have a winner. Pitching it to Green. Through the neutral zone, he continues. Flips a wrister. Terrific pad save. Moskow's carrying it through center. Skilled play by Kessler. Nebraska's up the wing setting things up. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Grabbed off by Russell. Moscow's in their own end and controlling play now. They battle on up the wing. Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. Pitching this one to Dome. Moving it to Mogilny. Oh, I'll bet they had his number before the game. They've sure hit it. Shoots one. Grabbed.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Javi Bulic's been exceptionally sharp. Doesn't matter where the puck has come from, he's been able to see it well, and he has been so sharp with his rebound control.
Man, these saves highlight some of the play that he's had tonight.
A spectacular performance for him, Ray. Eddie and I have talked in the intermission about how we can think of at least three or four that are going to wind up on a highlight reel. And in their own end, still on the move. Good standing poke check. That play goes offside. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. And that one's sent back out. That's the end. Good work by the Devil. Picks it up in his own end. Nice tip of the pass. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. Cleared back down for an icing. Win. Let's see what happens. He knifed it away. The Bulls are carrying it in their own zone. Snapping a pass to Lamb. What a hit!
Kovac certainly didn't let him off the hook, Doc. He crushed his man as he's trying to give his team a spark as they need to get back to within striking distance.
Moscow's minor is for charging. The Bulls get their first power play of the game, and it is big. That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. Looking to Russell, directing that one to the Devil. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Russell. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. Zips. Laid on to Green. Puck is thrown to Kessler. Passing one off now to Mogilny. Gotten quickly back. He's got that pass in the corner. Waits from the corner. Now it's directed to Dome. Shot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but we've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
It's almost like he's on autopilot. He's hurt, but he's just trying to finish the shift as he's banged up.
Almost like a cement wall that time. And that puck is not going where he wanted it to.
Oh, he delivered that hit with intent, Doc. Solid, solid hit into the boards. You can feel them rattle around.
Can he clear? Puck grabbed. They're ready to go. With a strong wrist shot. Oh, that's a good shot. Great pad save. Slid to Kessler. Tries to get it on net. Pass attempt. Breakaway! Oh, what a terrific save in close. Nebraska's in their own end and on the move. Simple play, made well, strong defense. The game is over. This game was a close game, and it was a little bit deceptive that way because of the victor's time of possession.
Could have thrown two or three pucks out there, and they were going to have all of them all at the same time.